when both these girls who are students, they boarded this Haryana Roadways bus after giving their exam. And on their way to their village, Sonipat, these three e-teasers also boarded the bus and they started e-teasing. When the girls opposed, one of the boys tried to hit the girl and the girls retaliated and fought bravely. But the police is saying the investigation is going on and they will soon nab the culprits. But it's 48 hours, Amitabh, and the culprits are still out of the reach of the police.